Copa Libertadores. Top scorer in the history of the Copa Libertadores. Rogerio Ceni has the chance to score the opening goal to put Sao Paulo in the run. Blows the whistle, Wilton Sampaio. Rogerio Ceni against Victor, Morumbi Stadium, Catri. Rogerio Ceni kicks and I see the chance for Rogerio. Goal! São Paulo, Rogério Ceni. 11 minutes of this second half, and São Paulo opens the score with Rogério Ceni. Goal number 111 of the history of the goalkeeper. São Paulo and Atlético Mineiro, no chances for Victor. And this goal can qualify São Paulo to the round of 16 to face once again Atlético Mineiro, the captain Rogério Ceni. São Paulo 1, Atlético Mineiro 0. And in the invincibility of Atlético Mineiro.